do you think it wise to go off without stocking up? You may never get a chance again. I'm so sorry that was dark.
General.
Sir?
General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General.
Prophecy did not lead us here, nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too, might as well be. A big fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
Niflheim Tower's fallen.
And if Odin goes after Niflheim next...
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
Gotta stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
Got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
This way!
Push forward!
City with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm-destroying fire giant, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
Odin's new Valkyrie queen is gone. She's coming.
I would think so. Then we must hurry.
Left leg!
This way!
Up there!
A welcome sight! But he didn't follow us from Midgard! Curious! You'll keep Thor busy at least!
Moving.
At least that army is already dead.
We're getting nowhere. The Einherjar return from Valhalla as quickly as we kill them.
There goes the Alpine reinforcement.
We are running out of armies.
Looks like the giants made it after all.
The snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this fall of Hantawa.
So what's the plan? How are we gonna breach the wall without Ragnarok?
The war machines.
Oh, so we're pretty desperate, huh? Can breach the wall.
Perhaps it is better this way.
Better for who? Help them! The dwarves are here. Way to go, Sindri. It's just Sindri.
I know. I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this.
Save it!
Odin forced them to build those war machines. And I'm here to tear them down.
Before you put them, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
Thank you.
bloody time he showed up.
That's what you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything. What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish, and mine as well. Today, sir. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
You see the size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
I mean, if they don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be, but we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three, get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not my list before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Falky!
No! No!
Protect him! I will help those that are trapped and meet you at the wall. Go! Go, Atreus!